So today I bought Firewatch. So I've looked at a lot of videos of it, and there's just something about it that I want to play. So for 11 quid, you can't go wrong, can you? So let's jump straight into it. So it's a live stream, but to be honest, I can't be bothered just to record it and edit it, because I'd rather just like show the whole gameplay and what we go through. So if I don't talk too much, it's because I want you to hear everything that the dialogue is saying. And that's pretty much it. So let's see what it's like. Yeah, new game. Okay, I see Julia. Yeah. She's about your age, late 20s, laughing with well-dressed professors and grad students from a nearby CU, but... You, Henry. What's this? I haven't seen this bit, so... Yeah, I approach her. I'm pissed. So what do you major in? You're pretty. Yeah. There we go. Let's pick up the backpack. Right, I've not seen any of this, so the only bits that I've seen is in the forest. So this is my car. Yeah. Date for over a year. She drives you absolute nuts. It's great. It's not. You move in, you share an apartment, it's a school, the mountains, two. Yeah, life is good. Julie wants to get a dog. No! You're not getting a dog. You pick a beagle, and she names him Bucket. You adopt a shepherd and name him Mayhem. I've got just to be called Bucket. I don't like dogs. 1979. What do I think about kids? Yeah, let's have some kids. Yeah, she's right. I'm thinking something bad's happened to his wife. Alright, so let's go up here, let's have a look. She walks in. Oh, what's she done? She's not quiet. Well, what do we do? Like Nora. Yeah. You pose and flex like He-Man. You frolic like a Victoria's Secret model. I want to see what that if that does anything. I am very pretty. Don't know what, it reminds me of something. What's this here? Two forks. Two forks what? 8 miles. Nice. 1982. During the summers, you and Julia enjoy walking bucket at night. Try off. Getting a bit nasty now. Oh, swear words. Yeah, we beat his goddamn face in. Your arm gets cut off and shit. Yeah, we beat him up. You don't feel really tough. You cry your eyes out before the cops show up. By work. Oh, what do we do? Do we convince her not to take the job? I agree if she commutes back and forth. Oh, that's a bit unfair, and that's you're a bit of a twat either way there, aren't you? Because she'll hate you for doing that. Don't try and convince her not to take the job. Oh, she's gonna hate me now forever, isn't she? Yeah, we'll do that. We'll try and be the nice guy. What? Nice. Bucket is getting older. So she's got dementia. and she's basically forgetting who I am. So I take it this is why he's fucked off to the woods. Oh, what do we do here? Should we just ship her off? Get rid of her? Or should we just try and take care of her? Be a gent. What should we do? Yeah, try and take care of her. Try and be nice. It's a deer. So I'm turning into a pisshead. Because my wife's losing her mind. Put a chair in front of the bedroom door. And trust that she sleeps like a... Oh, fucking hell. Yeah, let us trust she sleeps like a rock. I bet you she fucking kills herself now or something. Same bar. I should have put that. Oh shit. She's gonna be dead, isn't she? Take it. Right, so that's my home, the lookout tower. The light generator, put the generator on.
Hello, Two Forks Tower.
Oh, we got a kinky bitch on the radio.
Two Forks Tower, this is Thoroughfare Tower. Come in.
Hello.
Hello? Whoever this is?
It's Henry, right?
Yeah.
I'm Delilah.
Yeah, that's what the guy said on the phone.
So, what's wrong with you?
Excuse me?
People take this job to get away from something. So, what's wrong?
What's wrong with you?
That's a great idea. Go ahead.
Look, I just hiked for 2 days, so I don't really follow whatever it is you're doing right now.
You take a stab at what's wrong with me.
Fine, then can I... sleep forever?
Sure, buddy. Okay, now go ahead.
Right. What is she? You killed three of your ex-husbands. Yes.
Okay. You've killed three husbands. You're a black widow, and you're just out here until the heat dies down, and then you'll kill again.
Ooh, very good. Bravo, Henry.
Okay, I sleep now?
Not quite. Now you.
Okay, good night. Bye.
Let's see. I don't know anything about you, but 9 times out of 10, folks out here simply got dumped.
Huh, is that it?
Close?
Good night.
Good night. Welcome to the job.
Well, she didn't deny that she killed her three husbands. Crazy bitch.
Hours of daylight to get some work in. I can see you at your desk, so call me when you're ready.
All right. I take it that's me. Right, let's pick it up. Let's see what she wants.
Hey, sorry. Guess I slept in.
You got a relaxing, what, 14 hours of sleep? Whew.
Yeah, Jesus, I guess it's, what, 6?
6:45.
Whoops.
Don't worry about it. That hike puts everyone out of commission for a day or two. But now that you're up, let me quickly get you acquainted with the job. There's a thing in the middle of your room with a round map on it. Do you see it?
Yes.
Okay, yeah, I see it.
This is the Osborne Firefinder, invented in 1914 by W.B.
Osborne?
You use this to spot, you guessed it, what the fuck?
What is it?
Nothing. You use this to... Oh, fuck me!
Good God, language, lady.
Out your west-facing window. Are you seeing what I'm seeing? Are those fucking fireworks? I need you to confirm. Do you see them?
I don't see shit, woman.
Seriously, are you seeing this?
No.
Henry?
I'm seeing nothing, woman. Oh, there we go.
Whoa, that's not legal, right?
No. You need to get down there right now and stop them. Fire danger is through the fucking roof.
Is that really my job?
Your job is whatever I say it is. Look, the closest ranger is like 2 days away. Go down there and set them straight.
Like, kick the shit out of them sort of straight?
No. Jesus,
yeah, let's kick
no.
The shit out of them.
What? I'm not a cop. It's not like I've got a rule book over here.
Just... make sure they don't do it again. Take their shit.
All right, fine.
Take their shit.
Don't feed anyone a knuckle sandwich. Get going. You'll probably need a rope to get down the shale between you and the lake, if I remember right. There should be one in the supply box on the way. The code is 1234. It's actually that for all of them.
Sound. Yeah, secure.
Secure.
Shut up.
Oh, she didn't like that, did she? Right. Do I get my backpack? No, I automatically get it. Right, so let's go and have a little trek in the woods. Give some shit to people with the fireworks. Right, read my map. Zoom in. Two Forks Lookout. We need to go that way. I'm shit with this. Right. So there should be a path here. I think. What is this? It. Jonesy Lake. Yeah, it's got to be this way. Can I run? I wonder if it's that. I wonder if it's creepy. You see anything weird going on? Let's make sure that we're still going the right way. I wonder if has it got a thing. Yes, there we go. We are going the right way. There we are. Open.
I found the supply box.
Great.
One, two, three, four. Copy that. What's this here? Take the note. Hey man, I couldn't take it, so I locked up his lookout and put some stuff in this box. Found one of those bars you liked hiking into the park, but let's get fucked when I'm back. Dave. Alright, Dave. Keep that. I'll eat it. And take the rope. Close that, we don't want no. Don't know bears getting in there. Right, let's have a look. Where do we need to go now? Let's have a look. Right, where was the fireworks kicking off? See me getting lost pretty quick in this. Let's just follow the path. I can hear the fireworks going off. There we go. Clearing now. Where's the fireworks coming from? There we go. We are going the right way. I fell down.
hell's wrong with you?
My rope snapped coming down the shale slide.
You didn't break anything, did you?
No, I think I'll make it.
Well, be careful for Christ's sake.
You clumsy bastard. What's that? Yeah, they were right. The frame rate on this does drop a little bit. Right, come on. Name's Hank. Hank Evans. I think the fireworks were kicking off down here, weren't they? Oh. Hell of a nice camping spot at the cliffs.
It is a hell of a nice camping spot down here by the lake.
I haven't been down there in years, but yeah, Jonesy Lake area is perfect.
There we go, what's that? Oh. We gotta grass them up.
Finding a bunch of empty beer cans, they threw them all over hell.
The idiots down at the lake?
Yeah, them. I just found where they're hanging out. You know what? Fuck it. I'm not the maid.
No. We're not the maid. Well, they've set off a fire. What are they drinking here? Whiskey.
Oh, shit. Ferreter Irish.
Ferreter. Yeah. We'll keep that for later. We'll get pissed. Yeah, stomp that out.
Well, I put out their fire.
Man, I would have named that forest fire something good, too.
Hey, I can always restart it.
No. I think your first instinct was the right one.
Found the fireworks. They didn't even try to hide them.
Well, confiscate them.
Yep. And they've left their backpacks as well.
They left their packs tied up here.
Don't fuck with them. The last thing we need is some hikers filing a report about harassment.
Oh. Could have took a shit in one of them. Oh, what's that? Hello?
Well, they left their clothes out to dry. It looks like two people. What if they're naked?
Won't that be exciting? Look, they're obviously still there, so tell them off and then head back.
Tell them off. Oh, what's that? Oh.
I found a bra.
A nudie pyromaniac. Remain professional.
Let's examine it. Can we take it? Oh. Oh. Hello. Can we save it?
There are, panties.
There are what?
I don't want to say that word again.
Why?
Oh, lady pants. Oh, some more, yeah. Oh, another bra. Another pair of panties. Can you pick them up? Sniff them.
There's a... Ooh.
Yes?
There are two naked ladies out here.
Can you handle that?
Come on. I like naked ladies, same as anyone, but there's, you know...
Two?
Yeah.
I know this will be tough for you, but try to pick your tongue up off the ground and do your job.
I found the naked ladies.
I found them in the lake.
Skinny dipping?
Yeah.
Is that a guy over there?
Oh boy. Enjoy dealing with that.
The teens are drunk.
You gotta take it easy with the fireworks, all right?
You ought to take it easy at the Sizzler buffet.
Chelsea?
What? He's just some loser out in the woods. I mean, he's grody. Why do you guys think it's all right to just stare? stare at girls. It was expensive.
Fucking cool it with the fireworks.
Please just put it down. We won't light anymore.
This guy's creepy, Chelsea.
You probably have a tiny dick. You asshole.
Light another firework and it won't be your stereo I wreck.
Oh, fuck you, psycho.
Yeah, fuck you.
You'll fucking pay for this. You can't just harass girls in the woods.
How can I?
Out of here.
Fucking slags. Do you know what? I'm fucking taking your radio.
Hey, that go okay?
I might have got a little hot.
What's a little hot?
Some of their personal property took a swim?
Ugh.
Well, I can't do anything about it now.
Nope. Thanks for dealing with him, though. Seriously.
No problem.
All right, let's get back.
Hey, I'm back near that big rock outcropping, but not sure how to get back.
I'd head west, back towards the lake, and then turn north towards the canyon.
Oh, fucking hell. I've got to drop this shit, haven't I? Head west towards the lake. Ah, yes. There we go. Right. Head round here, and I think this is the way we should be going, over the log. Follow the river. There we go. Whoa, slow down.
So, I have a bit of a confession to make.
What is it?
Look, I was drunk last night when I welcomed you to the job.
Yeah, well, you're not the first boss to be guilty of that.
I know, I know I can get a little pushy, you know, putting you on the spot about why you're out here and stuff.
It's fine.
I'll keep that sort of a thing to a minimum. Anyway, let me know when you get back to your lookout.
She wants to watch me. Right, we going the right way. Let's have a look. Go down yeah, that'll come to a clearing. Be able to walk down a path then, because it's getting dark. And it's going to start pissing down.
Hey, I heard some thunder.
Yeah, I've got eyes on a storm out to the north.
Well, that's bad, right? Because of the lightning?
It just means we'll be busy. Hurry home, and try not to get hit by lightning.
I got hit by lightning when I was 9 years old, so I'm safe. It's not gonna strike twice and all that.
Well, there was an old lookout named Roy Sullivan who got hit by lightning 7 times.
I don't like the sound of that.
Yeah, well, if it makes you feel any better, it wasn't what killed him.
What killed him?
Suicide. Would you believe?
Okay. I wonder what's going to be in this one. I'll copy that as well. We shall take that.
Ah!
And a horn.
There's a horn or an antler or whatever.
Well, antlers are made of bone, and horns are made of the same stuff as your fingernails.
I guess this is a bone.
Antler. A ranger must have found it this spring.
Can I have it back? Hello?
What's in this cave down here?
In Thunder Canyon?
Thunder Canyon?
Hey, I didn't name it. But in the cave? I don't know, rocks? NFS tells people not to go too far in there. It's pretty dangerous. So, I say, fuck it. You're a grown man, you can go where you want.
Great. Used to go caving with someone back in Colorado. She loved it. Might be great to explore it sometime this summer.
Well, that could be fun. Obviously, be very careful.
Yeah, it's fuck with
it. It doesn't seem that dangerous. Whoa, whoa! Ah, no!
Henry!
Seriously, it's completely fine in here.
God damn it.
This cave is gated off.
It's to stop spelunkers from dying without getting the keys from the Forest Service office first.
Makes sense.
Although, Debbie says she lost them like 3 years ago, so maybe its mysteries are locked away for good.
Ah, damn.
Yeah, but maybe you can find another one to get your caving kicks in.
Well, this one's so close to home and convenient, though.
Aw, sorry, Hank.
Hank Evans. Alright, let's have a look. Right, let's follow this all the way home.
There's some guy out here giving me the creeps.
The creeps? Wait, he's looking at you? Is he doing anything else?
I don't think so.
Henry, there's something something someone should have told you about this area.
What is it?
It's outside.
Come on.
The whole thing. And people come and go as they please. It's madness.
Yeah, okay. I get it.
Look, bumping into someone in the middle of nowhere is part of the fun.
As long as I'm not some fucking weirdo. Where did he go? Did he go up here? That's creepy. Climbing. Not that way. Trail closed sign. Clumsy clock.
Damn it.
Well, that trail isn't closed anymore.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I took care of the blocked path. It was backbreaking, but, you know, anything for the service.
Well, thank you.
Anytime.
Oh, fucking hell.
You know, I don't think there's any fictional character I hate more than Forrest Burns.
Henry, as an employee of the Forest Service, that is treason.
Yeah, well, he really freaked me out as a kid.
He inspired me to spend the bulk of my 30s keeping the wilderness safe.
A shrink would have a field day with you.
Thanks, Mom.
What kind of name is Forrest Burns anyway?
Well, that would be a pun, Hank. A glorious pun.
I went to junior high with a guy named Royal Butts.
Royal?
Butts.
I don't like the way that I mean to change that.
I didn't think anyone had been named Royal since the 1850s. What can I do for you?
Well, my typewriter is on the ground, outside of my tower.
You write?
Yeah, look, the wind? No. How the hell...
You should get inside.
Fuck me.
Not liking this now. Oh.
Someone broke in.
They what?
They wrecked the place. Threw my typewriter out the window. Motherfucker!
Holy shit. I'll let the Forest Service know what happened.
The place is trashed. Okay, thanks.
Do you have any idea who would have done this?
I did probably piss off the girls at the lake. Ugh, fuck them.
Well, I'll have the Rangers keep an eye out for a couple of young women and question any they find. I can't believe someone would do this. I worry about bears and fires, and that's about it. And now I've got to worry about some, violent campers? Okay, in the morning I'm gonna call my friend Patty, who works the desk down in Cody. They keep a list of everyone who's officially been in and out of the trailhead since, I don't know, forever, and see if we can get a list of names. We won't get much, but at least if anything else happens, we can refer to it and see if anything comes up.
Thanks.
I need you to feel safe out here.
Just point me to the Forest Service weapons cache and I'll feel safer than the Pope in his little car.
Yeah, someone made the choice years ago that leaving people with infinite amounts of alone time and a gun was kind of a bad idea.
Grenades?
I'll see what I can do.
Alright, day two. Already pissed someone off and they fucking broke into my cabin.
Wake up.
Right, so we're going to finish it there. So if you want to watch any more... Okay, interrupt me. If you want to watch any more videos like this, make sure you leave a like, subscribe if you're new, and we'll see you all in the next video.